on today's trip, I'm with some friends. We're going to go ahead and do some exploring into this tunnel and see what the heck's back here. Got ourselves a building there, and over here we got ourselves an ore bin. I didn't do any video below the ore bin, but I will do that. I'll have some pictures at the end of the video for you. But we're excited about this tunnel. There's a section back there. We've already checked it out. That's a very tight squeeze, and we're going to see if I can get back there. Can't feel it, but it's like a refrigerator right now. Blowing really hard air. This right here, this is not a collapse, but the miners did. They stoked it out. They were trying to chase down something here. See, here comes everybody now. Another big stope. Still got pipe down on the side. There is another way past this area, the collapsed area that we're about to go through, up on top of the mountain. But the tunnel and the shaft look very sketchy. So this right here seems like the best way of actually doing it. The nice thing is I have my friend with me, and she's a caver, so that's always a plus. This is a very long straight tunnel, and I'm going to go ahead and keep all of the footage so you can see in real time us getting up to this next point, which is going to be the squeezes. The first one's not that bad. The second one, we're kind of wondering if I might be able to get in. Look how rusted that track is. I mean, it's just... because I have a very wide shoulder, and I might not be able to get them past the squeeze. We'll see. And right now it feels like a refrigerator again. Now here is what's really neat. Forming here. Let me get around to this other side. It's all formation. And there's the water right there, dripping through the limestone. All right, this is the first squeeze. The first squeeze, and then got a little collapse area here. Go. Hey, just a big stope. I'm gonna wait for everybody to get here, because this is the next one. Look at that. Isn't that cool? Sorry guys, but this is gonna have to be some crappy audio. I had to get rid of the cord. Hopefully I can do this, because that's a very tight choke point. There we go. Awesome. So guys, I'm gonna keep the good audio off, just the camera audio right now. So you can see. Let me get down here a little bit. There you go, bud. Don't stand up yet. Stay down. There you go.
Oh, I forgot my water bottle.
Watch your back.
Slide the water bottle down. Once you get far enough.
Oh, you just dropped your flashlight.
Yep.
Okay, hand it. Ah, got it. Awesome.
Cool. Thank you.
Yep. All right, guys, since we're all through now, I'm going to go ahead and switch back over to the other audio. right, guys, we're back on audio. Let's continue. Ow, head. Okay, guys, look where we are. We're back in the main tunnel. Ooh, spongy, look at that. Hey. Isn't that cool? That continues on down. We did not bring any climbing gear with us. We brought some webbing, but that's only 30 feet. Check this out. Two ore carts. Formations that are starting to form. I wonder what this red rock is. Almost looks like cinnabar. I mean, look at that. This is a very short tunnel. Wow. Ooh, finally get to stand up straight. Wow. That was really scoped out. I am burning my helmet lamp this time to kind of give it a little bit more light, a little bit more spread. Ooh. Oh, God, no. Ah, those are spongy. Spongy. I'm gonna have to think about that. Drill steel. This is the extension pipe. I have no clue what that is. That's interesting. I have no clue what that is. I don't know about that. That's wood is spongy.
Yeah.
And it goes almost straight up.
Yeah, it's pretty vertical.
It's not an issue, so I'm worried about that sponginess. Like I said, that the wood is sponge. Yuck. Air tank. Oh, wow, a wooden barrel. Oh, that is sweet. Oh, ooh, look at that. Graffiti. 1936. It's Bob. Check out this wooden barrel. Be careful though, I mean, it's not long for this world.
Yeah,
see you better
days.
Conley?
Yeah?
Don't touch the wooden barrel, okay? Because it might collapse. Oh, wow! That is a heck of a stope. Stope. Tea garden drips. Table syrup. Oh, that ladder's gone. Oh, wow. Remains of dynamite boxes.
Oh, that's cool.
1946 at 9 p.m. Dots. 1940. Bill 1931. This, I can only make out this, the waters start to calcify the rest of it. Oh, that is cool. There's some good graffiti back here.
I'm not supposed to go back here. It's a dead end.
Well, it's a dead end, but there's good graffiti.
Okay. And this ladder's dead.
Why didn't you charge it? Huh? Why didn't you charge your light? Table syrup. That's a big can of table syrup.
Hold it, I'll take a photo of you. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that was good. I'd like to see the graffiti.
Yeah. I like that wooden barrel. Yeah, that is. Oh, okay, so it's been catching the water. Albert tobacco can. It's actually not bad shape. What's that? White lye? So we got the face over here. Yeah, so that's the end of this route. It's like, what the heck is this? Oh, that's uncomfortable. Water drips down the back of the neck. guess this is where they were going to drill. But decided not to. Bucket. Look at that. That is cool. Oh, look, it's part of the windlass. There's the other half right there, and there's where the metal piece was. Another Hills Brother coffee can. Oh, that looks really rotten. Check out that cup. So you got some pipe there. Let's see here. I want to make sure this is not, and it is, it's a false floor. Oh, shoot. I mean, look, a log is not supposed to do that. That's why I'm a little apprehensive right now. Please don't be a false floor. Because this right here used to be a support timber. It is a false floor. Eek! Stay on the side. Everything will be fine. Oh, hopefully this pipe is good. Yes. And there we are. Back at the ore carts. Really sweet. Really sweet. So let me go catch up with my friends. Ow! Helmet check. Oh, that hurt. So we talked it over, and because of how nasty the wood was and it had all that mold on it, and it was like pushing a wet sponge, we decided it would not be wise for us to go down the winds. And there was a stope that goes all the way up to the surface, and we were looking at that, and the wood was black because it was just so saturated with water. So that is today, end of today's little adventure. If you made it to the very end of this video, I really appreciate it. This gets you excited to do some exploring. Have at it, but always remember to be safe.